Oops, wrong one. There, let's do it this way. Advanced settings, camera. Looks like it needs to be adjusted anyways. There we go. Okay. Now that we got this camera's pretty much straightened out. Okay. This is Autobody Man coming to you live from Mass Effect Andromeda. I am going to show you the spots where I started and we'll go from there. And if you want to know about the game, I bought the game at GameStop. Resume. Okay. There's one thing I can do. I can take off the other mic. Down the mic too while I'm at it. Yep. There we go. I will not be playing music due to here. Oops, he already marked it for me.
We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the Nephilim puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Oops. Wrong way. Perhaps if I go the right way, right? Ooh, a container. Take all.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Okay, so we have to go around. Ooh, almost got struck by lightning. Oh, that was close.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rock. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe. My dad's up there. Weird. We were here earlier.
Man, they're kind of ugly.
Who are these guys?
Visitors, just like us. I don't think they're native to the planet.
They're not. We found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Thank you. It seemed important.
Remember that. Follow your gut.
Well, right now, my gut says we're in trouble here.
Sir, you said something about the lightning.
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the Riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Works for me too.
Sam, load combat profile.
Let's go!
Right behind you. Push ahead to the structure.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning!
Things
tight, don't get separated.
Get moving.
Get there!
Oh, that hurt.
Sam, give me engineer profile. God, on me!
Hey, man.
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
There's more coming up.
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us? Got it.
Analyzing possible inputs, 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides, can't let them slip through.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
Ryder, don't go too far!
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Ah. I died, man.
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us?
Okay, let's put her right here.
Right!
Analyzing possible inputs, 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides, can't let them slip through.
Whoops.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
The decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
This ain't a bad game for what it is.
But you're back into it.
Mass Effect 3 was actually not bad.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope at least.
That's all anyone back in the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
That's interesting.
Repeat, we need an emergency extraction now.
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
Transfer.
Interesting.
It's a seizure. He's bringing on another connection. Get him to Sand Node.
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Then how did I make it out? Hey, you're still with us.
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
Whoa. Well, if that's how it has to be...
Don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it.
Korra?
It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way. But being Pathfinder is a serious job. You sure you're ready for this?
I'm sure there's a lot I don't know, but... I'll figure it out.
If it helps, you've got me to lean on.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Thank you.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian Arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Looking around.
You gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna
Captain
do with
wants
it.
To see a full duty roster.
Where do I start?
I just updated the chart.
I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy. It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew. Just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead. Here we are.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody?
Welcome to the Nexus, gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
How does the immigration process work?
We ask that you submit to a brief medical exam to ensure your health and well-being after making such a long journey. Once you've been cleared, our colonization experts will assist you in finding your new home. Please be mindful of the queue. Thousands of eager colonists like you are waiting to begin their new life in Andromeda.
Where? Place is deserted.
What can you tell me about the Andromeda Galaxy?
Here in Andromeda, you are over 2 million light years away from the Milky Way Galaxy. This is the furthest any life form has ever traveled outside our home system, making you a brave pioneer indeed. The Nexus itself is located in a region known as the Helios Cluster. Here, you and thousands of your fellow colonists will fulfill your dreams of settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after-effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone? Where do colonists live?
Once you've cleared immigration, our helpful staff will assist you in choosing the home world of your dreams. Will it be the tropical paradise of Habitat 7, the gentle rolling hills of Habitat 3, or perhaps the mysterious twilight world of Habitat 5? Whichever you choose, rest assured our Pathfinders have carefully vetted all colony worlds to ensure your security and prosperity.
Oh boy.
Habitat 7? That's where we landed. She's way out of date.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is... unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
Well, this can't be right.
It's like everything's on standby.
If it's a surprise party, they're doing an awfully good job of it.
Plants are still alive.
It's like they didn't finish building it.
Hi there. We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear you?
Did you say an Ark?
This is the Nexus, right? Pretty sure we parked in the right place.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
Of course, I'm sorry. It's just, we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or...
But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it. I'm Tyrion Candace. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an Ark had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction. Of course, it's just... you're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Ops. Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we call them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is... we're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
Drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the Initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
We've heard about what happened, and we're ready to help.
We could use any supplies you have. Food, water, we're short on everything.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead. Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other arcs.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people, and we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A Golden World.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
I may not have been the first choice, but I'm ready for this.
Youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scoutship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
Thank you for standing up for me there.
Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Let me show you something. An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
Always good to look around.
This is Nexus Control,
no,
the Hyperion. It's good to have you here.
What choice do we have?
It's good to be here.
How the hell? All right, what happened?
To who?
To whom? And your goddamn father. Sorry, my face is tired from dealing with everything. And right now, I just want to know what happened with Alec.
In the moment, it saved my life. But it seems my father meant for me to get the role eventually.
It isn't hereditary. If we wanted an inbred monarchy, we could have left half our gene stock back home.
not home. The Milky Way. This is home. This mess. We don't have a lot of options, Ryder. Maybe you'll prove your father right. After 40 months of failed colonization, forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
How do you fit into the Nexus leadership?
I oversee the actual settlement effort. As the number of outposts is currently less than ideal, my influence is limited. As Tan is quick to remind me. Left a perfectly adequate career as a chief officer. Provincial capital, too. Only a new galaxy could pull me away. And here we are, idling.
You called my father Alec. No one does that.
A lot of us joined the initiative because of his vision. What he shared of it, anyway.
Were you friends? Or...
I'm not your new mother, if that's what you're asking. Or his friend. He hated that I didn't use his title. But no one's a pathfinder until they've path-found something. Much like a colonial director without colonies.
There must be some kind of plan for encountering hostile aliens. We can't have been that naive.
We expected life, not an enemy that refuses to talk. They don't attack, they disinfect. We're nothing until we're bacteria. Sorry, 14 months and you stoop to poetry. That's how bad it is. Not sure who started it, but we're calling them Ket. Kandros will know more. Maybe too much.
You don't trust him?
I trust him to defend us. I do not trust a rising military influence in a supposedly civilian initiative. We came here to make history, Ryder, not repeat it. Ugh, goddamn poetry.
There's also the strange technology. Has anyone studied that?
We've tried. Not me. The brains in research. They're supposed to know their business. The current excuse? Ours was more advanced, but it was plug and go. The tech here thinks different? I don't know. We've mostly avoided it. And from what the Hyperion logs say about Alec, maybe that's good.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder, we're starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the initiative, we might as well be 600 years dead. Alec promised a lot. None of it panned out. That's what you're up against. Why people won't trust you. Why I don't trust you. Prove me wrong.
Engineering report. Hyperion power draw is now at 100%.
This is the planet where we landed. Habitat 7. It wasn't even close to livable.
That's been true of every world we've found. Ryder, we were discussing your next expedition.
I thought it didn't measure up as Pathfinder.
Director Addison keeps her own counsel. I keep mine.
And when you disagree?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself. To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow. Whatever it is, our scientists theorize it's not natural.
An artificial energy cloud?
It wasn't here when we left the Milky Way, yet it rendered all the Golden Worlds unlivable. Then there's the aliens you ran into, the Ket. They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster. They'll do anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way. And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here. Eos.
Oh.
You need to increase the viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis. The more colonists we have, the more resources we can gather to support the Nexus. Everything depends on it. There are 6 worlds we hope to settle.
Okay, but you said every planet you found is unlivable. So, how do I...
A good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Right. I think I should go check on things.
And if I fail, I guess it's no sweat off your back, right? You'll just look for another Pathfinder?
Placing bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off. Others...
The way I see it, you need me. If I pull this off, maybe you'll look like the leader you pretend to be.
But first, you have to succeed at being the Pathfinder you pretend to be.
Where's my ship?
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for EOS will be in the computer. And when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing arcs.
I was wondering about that. Ah.
Something wrong?
Ryder, Casey, me and Sam load on the Hyperion. Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
No, I'm fine.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. My arm's got the brunt of it.
Stuff exploding like this happen often?
Back right after the mutiny, we had a lot of this happening. But not lately.
I wasn't there during the mutiny.
Lucky. I thought we were done with this, honestly. That maybe I was just being paranoid.
What is there to be paranoid about?
We've had 3 malfunctions in the past week.
That's not good. Sorry, understatement.
Yeah. And now I have more repairs.
Whoever's doing this has to be stopped before someone gets seriously hurt.
That's what I'm trying to do. But I'm an engineer, not a PI. I've scanned all the potential sabotage areas I can think of. But I don't know who to trust anymore.
Sounds like a lot went down before the Hyperion docked.
Yeah, I guess. Wait. That's it. You can't possibly be involved in this. You weren't even here during the mutiny. Would you, if you have time? Maybe you could help me, if they start hitting critical systems.
Sure thing. What can I do?
If you could scan these other panels while I fix this one, that'd really help. I've sent the locations to your Omni-tool. Just send me the data when you're done.
This console reports on the militia's current strike team missions, Pathfinder.
I know that look. The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Arc.
What's the word on the Turian Arc?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
What brought you out here to Andromeda?
I was tired of being the good one.
The good one?
The Kandros family is old military. There were expectations, you know. Then my sister became a sculptor and cousin Nyrene went pirate on Omega. Everyone was proud that I stayed in service. But I kept wondering, when do I get my adventure? Jen Garson's dream was so grand, so gutsy, I had to be part of it.
What do you know about the enemies we've encountered? The Ket?
We usually see them on worlds with those aliens, Strucker. Why? They don't talk to us. Every time we cross paths, there's a fight or they take prisoners.
Why? What do they want?
No one knows. But I've seen their weaponry and what they do to those prisoners. I want them a long, long way from the Nexus.
It's rough out there. I might need backup, if you can spare the people.
I have strike teams specializing in assault and extraction. If you need serious firepower, my Apex teams have you covered. But that isn't news to you, right?
You talk like you weren't part of the leadership. How did you end up commanding the militia?
I was escorting a prospecting team on some moon when those Ket found us. They penned us like cattle for experiments. I managed to get loose, snatched a gun, and freed the others. By the time we killed the bastards and headed back to warn the Nexus, everyone looked at me like I was in charge.
That sounds familiar.
The militia grew from there. Funny, once the heat is on, all kinds of people rise to the top.
Are the other Turians managing okay?
So-so. We're not good at sitting around in a crisis. Service before self gets drummed into us at boot camp. That's probably why so many of us are in the militia. We like to earn our citizenship, whatever galaxy we're in. But it's hard to focus with our arc missing.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Sam are exactly what we need.
Thanks, Mr.
Professor Herrick. My colleagues and I will work with your Sam and the data you gather to solve Andromeda's scientific mysteries.
I'm usually out in the field, but I wouldn't mind talking shop. Lab, you know.
You are always welcome.
Not that we've had much to study with everyone cooped up for 14 months.
But your data flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused.
Maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
Pathfinder, we've had some trouble.
Anything I can help with?
Perhaps. I discharged an away team to get readings from a section of the Scourge that was behaving anomalously. They hadn't reported in for some time, and sensors can't locate their shuttle. I sent them out there. Good, dedicated people. Fear what might have happened to them.
Your work is important. Don't lose sight of that. When I'm out there, I'll see if I can find them.
Their friends and family will want to know what's happened. And I need to know.
Pathfinder, those bioscans are superb. Could you gather more for our comparative conservation effort?
What conservation effort?
Strokes, we're comparing and preserving organisms from both galaxies. If you donate more bioscans and samples to the catalog, I can get you a finder's fee. Tempted?
It's not right. It's not fair.
What's wrong?
Oh my, you're... So it's true. A Pathfinder has found us. There's hope at last. Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political. My husband, he's locked up and slated for exile for a crime he didn't commit.
What exactly was he convicted of?
They don't exile you for petty theft. Well, maybe this bunch would. They say it's murder. They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda, but the dead man was his friend. He wouldn't have... There are witnesses and evidence, but it's all circumstantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit. Please, tell Nilkin I love him.
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now complete.
Weapons and stuff. Got you covered. Use the console to take a look through what I got. It'd be a lot easier if I weren't missing half my stock.
You got it. Shop till you drop. Here I come.
That's fine. Hey, wait. Please don't drop anything you bought from me, okay? Tam would have my head if anything happened to you on my account.
Pathfinder Ryder, here to see Nilkin Rensis.
Ah, our murderer. Wife's here all the time. Guess she told you her sob story. Nilkin, you're moving up in the world. There's a Pathfinder wanted to chat with you.
The Pathfinder, huh? They called in the big guns to exile Andromeda's first murderer.
Your wife's all broken up over this. She says you didn't do it, and that she loves you.
She's a wonderful person. At this point, it's too late. They found me guilty.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
I was part of the futile effort to set up a colony on Eos. We were on our last legs, overrun by hostiles, our leader dead. The security chief, Reynolds, my friend, he refused to call for evacuation. I argued with him. Everyone saw.
Last I checked, getting into a spat wasn't against the law.
There's more. He ordered us to regroup and counterattack. We were moving through a sandstorm. I saw movement, thought it was the Ket, and... I guess I panicked and fired. The witness saw the chief's chest explode.
Sounds like an accident.
That's what I told them. But I was enraged when we argued. There's a recording. It's ugly. Everyone's certain I did it on purpose so we could evacuate. Only my word otherwise.
Don't throw in the towel yet. I'll review the evidence. Maybe I can find something that'll help.
That would be great. You're a Pathfinder. I'm sure Kandros would give you access. Maybe there's still hope.
Pathfinder, no time for our beer yet. This place is a mess. Security is it. Let's call it strained.
I can believe it. The Nexus is running on empty.
Not just that. A lot of the exiles were security. Everyone was trained and armed for Frontier. We know Kett are dangerous, and now we have to worry about our people too. No idea where they went, but they left mad.
They were frustrated. If they just wanted to kill, they could have fought to the last here.
Apparently we're the big hope for everyone. Not the Hyperion showing. Just us. I'm with you. It's just... a lot.
This wasn't in the job description. We have to find a world, then save it.
Glad it's not just me feeling it. But it's not just you either. We're a team, right? It's what they need us to be.
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now.
Hello, I'm Gian Garson, founder of the Initiative. It's through your hard work that the... Look around at your...
Founder Garson's on. Please select a topic.
I've already been through that.
Clamps?
Fully active and engaged.
Okay. Let's now go talk to...
Hey there.
You okay? Those guys really grilled you. And Addison. First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence?
Yeah. Meeting Addison was... interesting.
She doesn't know you. I do. And you're doing fine.
I appreciate it.
I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew. He said their best is taking care of it.
I still need to head back to the Ark and check in with Sam.
Sounds good. While you're there, maybe see how your sister's doing.
Andromeda, Nigel.
Thank you. It's bittersweet, though. My little brother Dash was stationed on the Nexus. I just learned he died on Eos, trying to start a settlement.
His sacrifice won't be forgotten.
Agreed. Everything I do will be for him. I have a pendant our father wore. Dash had its match. Will you reunite them?
Of course.
In his digital journal, he mentioned a spot on Eos where he'd go to think. If you could leave the pendant there.
Leg's feeling a little better.
Looks like the muscle's bruised.
Fisher, glad to see you're doing better.
That was some expedition, hey? Captain said I'm going in the log as the first human to make contact with the Ket. And Kirkland's the first casualty. Wish it could have gone differently.
I'm sure there are decent aliens here in Andromeda, too. We just have to find them.
Well, I heard you're Pathfinder now. The sooner you figure out where they're hiding, the better.
Will do. Chin up.
Ryder, good to see you. Damn shame about your dad, though. I'm sorry we couldn't save him.
I'm sure you did everything you could.
Yeah, but still... lost a Pathfinder on my watch. Doesn't sit right.
My dad knew the danger. Part of the job.
Now I just need to make sure your sister here pulls through.
Are you staying here on the Hyperion?
You know that moment when you realize you're just getting too old? Ha, right, look who I'm talking to. Trust me, it happens. For me, it was Habitat 7. Watching you guys running around, dodging lightning and the cat, it's a young man's game. Pains me to admit it, but it's passed me by.
What will you do on the Hyperion?
We still have thousands of people taking a nap here, and they need tending to. And this way I can look out for Sarah.
How's Sarah doing?
Her condition's stable. I see signs of REM activity in the brain, so she's dreaming. All the wiring still works.
How'd this happen?
It was dumb luck, really. We hit the scourge at the worst possible moment, just as the stasis revival was kicking in. It's a vulnerable moment, coming out of a 600-year nap, then wham! Circuits fried and overloaded the neural pathways. Don't worry, I'm on it. We're not losing another Ryder.
How did you end up with the Initiative?
Well, you reach a point in life where you wonder, is that all there is? I'd accomplished everything in the Milky Way I could. I was locked into a future of diminishing returns. So coming here was the world's biggest midlife crisis. A chance to wake up in the morning and feel hope instead of arthritis.
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
Don't be a stranger. If anything changes with Sarah, I'll let you know.
Ryder.
Hayes, how's the wound?
Doc says I'll live. So this goes from a life-threatening gunshot to a story I'll tell my grandkids someday.
With no need to inhabit S7.
Just glad to be on the other side of it.
Greer, how you feeling?
Grateful. If you and Liam hadn't found me in that cave, God knows what those aliens would have done.
We couldn't leave a man behind.
Yeah, your father, Kirkland.
We'll never forget their sacrifice. It's a brave thing, risking your life for the greater good.
Yeah, it just seems unfair. We barely got here. I'm sorry I'm not out there with you, but Kirkland was a friend, and I'm not cut out for this anymore.
Understood. Habitat 7 was a nasty wake-up call. You take care, Greer.
You too. Thanks again.
Hello, Ryder. Welcome back to Sam Mode. I've adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential.
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
Sam, if we're going to work together, you can't keep hiding things from me.
Apologies. I am simply following your father's wishes.
What was he keeping secret?
My true capabilities. Halleck overrode the implant safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required. Halleck called them profiles. They provide unique tactical augmentation during combat. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
I can understand. People might get the wrong idea. Super soldiers. A computer having control over a human.
Providing an enhancement to the human. It is a symbiotic relationship that benefits both.
What do you get out of it?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient, far beyond what even the initiative understands.
I don't follow. You're an AI. So what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my window into the world.
That's pretty amazing.
But beyond what many people will accept, your father knew some would fear it.
Yeah, he's got a point. So what does this mean for the two of us?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Why?
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed. Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters. In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
Thanks.
Captain Dunn said to see your father's cabin from anyone but you. It's open now.
father's first sidearm, a memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Halleck's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Crazy times. What's on here, Sam?
Your father's personal logs. Several of them are encrypted.
This is a reminder about Dr. Liara Tassoni. She's an Asari archaeologist I corresponded with a few years back. She's got experience studying ancient cultures. Make sure the team gets her research. Could be useful in Andromeda.
Pretty sure my sister's mentioned Dr. Tassoni. An expert on Protheans, I think.
I have loaded Dr. Tassoni's research onto datapads.
Hello, Alec. This is Dr. Tassoni. I'm flattered you contacted me. Most scientists dismiss my work. But I'm young, and Asari, and they are getting older. So we will see who has the final word. In the meantime, I'm happy to pass along my research. I hope your team finds it useful. Hello, Alec. I am up. There is so much about the Protheans I still hope to learn here. So much potential wisdom to tap. I wish you much good luck and future success.
I'm worried about Sarah. It's these moments when you... Which brings me to the tough part. Kids, if anything happens, the day is finally here. We're pushing. We'll jump through a few relays first, and then it's daunting thinking about all the hopes and dreams aboard the Hyperion. I certainly have my own. I wasn't the husband or father I should have been. Here's hoping 600 years can change a man.
That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it. That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it. That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy to... Sam? What was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father, and the portions of my memory array he locked.
I am Dr.
What
Liara Tassoni.
Halleck tied it to your progression as Pathfinder, not to a location. Puzzling as it may be.
Printed books?
Reproductions of Lewis and Clark's journals, detailing their expedition in the 19th century.
Explains Dad's interest. They were Pathfinders too. We just got here. How did you know that already?
Word gets around.
Does it now?
People talk to me? Anyway, as soon as we establish outposts, everything will even out. I'm sure of it.
Have to go now. See you later.
Take care.
See what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
And final checks looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style. They call her the Tempest.
The Tempest.
Take a closer look.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late. So you're the one who's making everything happen.
Okay.
Vetra. Vetra Nix. Initiative Wrangler, Provisioner, Gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
Yeah. Let's go see the rest of Helios.
Damn it.
Is something wrong?
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest supplies.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right? Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Nicely done.
Part of the job, Pathfinder. All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
True.
Someone who cares about doing stuff and not just talking about it.
Thanks for watching. Playing Mass Effect and Andromeda gameplay story mode.
Everything state of the art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Lesser crew, of course. The best in their field.
Ah, glad to see you looking well.
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
It's really going to be something, isn't it?
YouTube, darling.
I'll show you the best part. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Let's see. How do I need any more skills? All of them are met. Oh. Na, 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 na. Let's see.
Nice.
Thank you. Oh, whoops. I guess I sold something that I wasn't trying to.
Better head to the bridge when we're ready to go.
Hello again, Ryder. Taking an interest in my strike teams.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex. Combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
What situations should they handle?
Protecting civilian outposts, holding key positions, or just distracting the kit. Authorization complete. Good luck. Kendra's out.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
Useful ones.
Always game for new toys.
This makes use of old ones. Like anything you grabbed on Habitat 7. Raw minerals, tech, doesn't matter. The research station will strip that stuff down, give you options.
I'll take any advantage I can get, even if it's exploring junk.
Hey, with tech like this, it won't be junk for long. Not after we're through. If the best we get is what we make, still the best. Check it out.
Thank you.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Gallojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
Plenty of dangers out there, but I'll do my best to avoid them.
That's reassuring. Wouldn't want to lose my finest work to that angry cloud.
Joyride should never...
I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours, unless you've got something to say for the log.
We were all expecting a golden world. Now there's just a long road ahead. But hold on to that dream. It might see us through.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
Nice, nice, nice!
To Eos, then. What would have been our Habitat 1?
Two field outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Callow, take us in.
Let's do the beginner one. It almost reminds me of Destiny.
System, Helios. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated Eos.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered the
attention? What do we have, Sam?
There is a signal, Pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of Eos.
Give me a drink, have some Sprite.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Thank you. There we go.
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy?
Hope we're all that ready. Callow, all right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
What? I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. I can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how... Sorry. You okay?
I've got the training, people, the tools. We can do this.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Let's take off this hoodie.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
Go. It's not as cold as what I thought it was. Hope y'all like the natural light from the outside.
There. Set us down at this nav point.
Let's see what sort of trouble we can get into now. This down for now.
This planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. Eos deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and, ultimately, hostile encounters.
Door's getting emergency power, but it's code-locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes.
They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
And they didn't have a Pathfinder.
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
Code lock key.
That should help get us in.
Ah, it's on the inside.
partial log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
So we're not the only ones interested in what happened here.
EOS might Let's check out this relay tower. Way,
but up close.
Door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
Do you speak English?
That means the antenna's out of power, too. Like the console said, let's head to the relay station. Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos' atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
Okay. Need to go over there.
Zoo Talk.
What's Zoo Talk? I don't speak that language.
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station pathfinder. It's inoperable, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Chew talk. I speak English only.
They don't knock.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
I'm not a salvager. I'm a pathfinder. We've come to fix all this.
Call me Clancy. Pathfinder, huh? Like that changes much. The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Though maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location.
Generator is active. Sam, a friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time salvager.
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
company.
Oh, I died. That's okay. Die at least once or twice, it's always good.
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
Company.
You took down all those cat. Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though, if that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Go on. We'll take it from here.
I guess Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from someone else.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now, right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
Let's not forget what else happened on Habitat 7. This is powerful alien tech. We need to respect it. Go slow.
For sure. We'll follow your lead.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
So if that structure can make a difference here, well, that would be really good. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Buzz Lightyear.
Buzz Lightyear.
We can investigate the nearby building.
Really? Oy vey. Sometimes, darling, I think you're a little bit nuts. To infinity and beyond! Oh.
Looks like salvage. Days ago, no. Probably the guy at the relay tower. Or his friends. Special requisition all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad. Six-wheel drive. Jump jets. Just what you need.
The Initiative only built a few.
This. Well, what do you know? The outpost's research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the Initiative. We'll need it here, too.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
Thank you.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad.
Oh, nice ride, nice ride, nice ride. I wish I had one of these. Oh, yeah.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Ugh, can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
Six-wheel drive.
Remember the Nomad's jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Radiation levels normal.
Thank you.
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
Who'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there?
Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place? Should be enough glyphs.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Maybe you want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure.
No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
Not bad. Thanks for watching.
Not bad. My first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
Later, I'll be streaming on Destiny 2.
These monoliths.
At 7 to 9.
Bots. They're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant.
Eastern Standard
my
Time.
My name's better as PB.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others.
If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've gotta figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Let's get back in the Rally. Yeah, baby. Let's see.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Yeah. I know. Trying to find
radiation
a better
within safe levels.
There we go.
Vetra, what's up? You keep sighing.
Do I?
Oops,
sorry.
Did I run over something?
I can get her a timer, metagel, and 15 pairs of socks. That can't be good.
Oh, round back.
I like your ride.
I know you like my ride. I like my ride. It has 6-wheel drive. Why did I distract? Oi, I hit the wrong button.
6-wheel drive.
It has 6-wheel drive and 6-wheel overdrive.
Pathfinder, got a minute?
Alright, let's go the other way, see if there's any other spots. No? It is getting dark in here. I will have to turn my lamp on.
Path is calm.
There we go. My lamp's on. I wasn't trying to get out of orbit. Where did they put my ride? First, let's explore a little bit. Hmm. Let's see. There's my ride. Okay, let's try this again.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Off road
tech nearby from above us.
I see it up on that piece with the scaffolding.
I've picked up readings of next.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data pads at other remnant sites as well.
Ooh la la. Don't want to drive off the ledge now. Not right now, anyways. Here's a downwards scoop. New area discovered. Ooh la la.
When they sent the first colonists down here, everyone was so excited. After all the shit the Nexus had been through, we finally had something to believe in. Then the reports came back.
This time will be different.
Yeah. I'm more than ready to believe again.
Off-roading. Lag, I hate when it lags.
Approaching site 2, resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Ket.
We'll deal with the Ket, one thing at a time.
Thank you.
Radiation levels increasing. Radiation within safe levels.
I did it again. I guess that's gonna be it for now. Thanks for joining me today. If you enjoyed the stream, please hit that like button. Other than that, I'll see you later with Destiny 2. Do some strikes, do some other stuff. But that's all we have time for right now. I hope I see you later on Destiny 2 with Autobody Man. I hope you have an Autobody day.